Okay, that's what the sewing should look like. And this sewing here, the operator was in a rush. They wanted to make the books really fast, so they put too many sections in there. That's a no-no. Should look more like this here. If you take sections of like 1/16th of an inch, the sewing will look like this. And these little marks on here, that's from the catch teeth. They come in about 1/8 of an inch into the book to grip it so that the book doesn't move while it's sewing. And it's difficult to see this one. Let's see.